TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 9 a.m. Eastern time, Tuesday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got markets inching towards positive territory yet again, maybe a record close, might be a record open. Dow futures up 22 points at 28,285. S&P up 3 points at 3202. NASDAQ positive by 14 points, trading at 86.20. We've got oil up a bit, up 27 cents at $60.48. Gold with some volatility as well. Gold off about a dollar right now, though, off $1 at $14.79. And silver off 2 pennies at $17 on the dot. We'll start things off. Record close yesterday in all the indices as optimism continues on the heel of last week's Phase 1 China trade deal. 12 handle right now on that VIX, 1171 yesterday. We got a print on that volatility index for the S&P. Jumping over to the charts, we will start things off with the Dow. Been an upward march since about 6 a.m. You see the volatility. We're only talking about 100 points from the high to the low, and we're back up right where we were overnight. The Dow trading 28,265. Boeing weighing on the Dow a bit this morning on the heels of their announcement yesterday as they will halt production of the 737 for a time being. We'll jump over to Boeing's chart in a moment. NASDAQ 100 trading at 86.13. Much the same, almost made it back up to where we were at about 3 a.m. Eastern time of 86.25, just off that price level. S&P is trading right at 3,200 as we speak, just peaked above where we were yesterday. To back things up, we actually got above the intraday highs yesterday. We made it to 3,202.37 yesterday. Early this morning, just the last few minutes, 3,203 a print on those March futures. Crude oil, $60.38. There's your gold contract. We were above 1484, currently trading at 1480.75, and the euro US dollar trading at 1.1149. In terms of what else is happening, we talked about Boeing. Boeing halting production of the 737 MAX for the time being while that plane is out of the skyways. Still going to burn $1 billion a month, even without producing it. Jumping over to the Boeing chart this morning. As you can see, quite a day yesterday for Boeing. Down about 4% from the close on Friday, and today extending those losses. Closed yesterday at 327. Opening looks to be about 323, as Boeing always have an impact in that Dow. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See at 9 o'clock. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back, folks.